Hello, beautiful people. Today I'm back with chapter 4 of Veil of Secrets. Let's get started. Let's see what happens next. I think that person was... What's his name? Her brother, Kate's brother. Veil of secrets in a town, mystery and lies abound. Get up for now, just keep it in secrets. Get up for now, what happened to Kate? I'm gonna do that. You're pretty athletic. Wow, you're pretty strong. Yep, Flynn, that's his name. I was right. Thank you. How so? Girlfriend. Oh my god, is that code word the one that she gave you in that paper? Okay, no. I mean, might as well. Thank you. Is it a camera? What the? Dinner? I don't know. Okay, so I guess it's that password that word that she just used in the flashback. Diary.
I'll read it. Save your sanity. Maybe he was doing some illegal businesses and that's why she got taken. No, you're not. And get an arrest and sent to prison again. I'm coming with you, Flynn. jerks. Let's go allow for Kate.
That's fine.
Ulysses, that's it, the word that she wrote in the note that she gave you. What? Is it gonna be Kate? I hope she's not gonna have this. Oh my god! No, you walk into a freaking murder scene! Ah, they're gonna see you kill him! It's freaking sadder! He's definitely dead. Don't touch anything! Is this the end of the chapter? Yep. Oh, that's a way to end it. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter. I'll see you next week. Oh, I can't wait for what comes next.